Okay, it's going now, so don't say anything embarrassing, okay? Don't tell any embarrassing stories. Okay. So you're gonna have to talk loud and clear. You see the bottom line on the TV over there?
Yeah.
That's the volume, so we gotta talk pretty loud and pretty clear.
I'll try.
Uh-oh. That's the problem with old systems. You bump them and they reset. Okay, I'm gonna pull up YouTube and make sure we're doing okay. Like that. So it's delayed over there, so you can see, like, a couple of seconds ago, Heather's head just popped in the picture. That's funny.
How's that
through?
Alright, I'm gonna try to find a link.
Yeah, you're in trouble.
And then I said we'll post a link on Facebook. You can go ahead and start touching buttons if you want. You're not going to hurt anything.
I have no clue what any of these do.
Okay, so mostly you're just going to use these two here and then your directions right there. But to get started, you gotta register. All right, now put your name in by using arrows. And then I think this one hits a letter. Except for, now I don't know how to get rid of it. Okay, you can go ahead and type your name in there.
I forgot.
Oh, oops. That's all right. Okay, so now use these to move around here. Is it too loud or anything? I hope your whole name fits in there.
I only have one more letter.
Oops, sorry.
Yep.
Good. It says, is it too loud or anything like that?
It's just kind of...
There's some reverb that we're hearing, and it's kind of, it sounds kind of
yeah.
Weird. I'll turn it down here in a second.
Mm-hmm.
So I'd still like to find a link to post. But I don't even really know how to do it. So here is just like you're seeing everybody else's channels. And so this isn't the fun part, this is the boring part. Maybe this will have a link to share. So we actually have a chat thing here too, like people can live chat with us. I'm sure nobody's really watching right now, but people can live chat with us and then you can respond. That's kind of cool. I wonder how I actually see it though. I know it. Here we go. So let's do this one here. I'll share it to Facebook. And we'll do you need a drink or anything before you get started?
I'm just stretching.
So tell me where you found these games. It sounds like it was kind of a cool story.
Actually, my dad found them in his parents' attic, so it's basically just junkyard.
Junkyard stuff. No, yeah. This isn't junk, Jackson. This is a treasure. But he found
There is junk up there.
Oh, there is a lot of junk up there.
Yes.
Well, I hope your grandma doesn't watch this and hear that. So these are your dad's old games, though.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I'm going to text your parents and let them know the link is up there so they can share it, and maybe we'll be super popular and everybody will watch us.
Right.
What are you looking at?
What kind of phone is yours?
Oh, this is a Galaxy F1. It's the cheap one.
Oh.
Do you have a phone?
Prime.
Nice. Cool. Do you like it?
Yeah. It's bigger than yours.
Yeah, mine's tiny. We like this one because it's cheap. Because we seem like we break our phones a lot, so we started buying cheap phones just to be safe.
It's not that cheap, but it's cheaper than the newer phones.
This is what me and Charlie... This is the picture I took with Charlie earlier in Hogwarts.
Charlie!
Alright, I'm going to post it to my Twitter page too, alright? You're going to press... Let's go ahead. Yeah, and so now you have to go pick your name. Alright, so you're the little green guy, of course. Go left and go up into that black square up there.
Why?
Because that's where we're going to get a sword. Now, if you hit this button, that's how you shoot your weapon. It's a sword, and if you have full health, it also shoots little projectiles across the screen. It's a pretty hard game. It takes a little bit to get used to. Go. If you kill all of them, or kill as many of them as you can, they leave behind diamonds and stuff. Leave behind money and hearts. So after you get hurt a little bit, you can't shoot the projectiles anymore. And that beeping means you're almost dead. You can go in that hole too if you want. I think that's where you buy stuff. It's been a while since I played this game.
And I have zero money, so...
Yep, we don't have any money. We're broke. Alright. I wonder...
That's that way, nothing.
I don't even know where to see my live stream. Oh, here it is. And say if you can try to kill him without getting hit... And then get that heart going. Oh! The buttons kind of make sense now.
Yeah.
I said it's pretty hard. So here you press the start button to continue. So right now when you have full health, you can shoot across the screen like that. Is this their first time to play a Nintendo?
Yep.
What games do you like to play?
Minecraft, Pokemon.
Do you play Minecraft on the PC?
No. We don't have a PC. Well, we do, but it's pretty junky.
What do you play Minecraft on?
iPad.
Okay. I forgot you could play it on a tablet. That's cool. Watch out, they'll jump a long ways. There you go. And so a lot of this game is just exploring and trying to find different dungeons and stuff. There's like 9 different dungeons, and you have to get through all 9 of them to beat the game, and it takes a long time. So I'm going to look at the other games you found here. So in your grandma's house, you found Legend of Zelda.
Yes.
Which is what we're playing. And Crystalis. This one's actually a lot like Legend of Zelda, but maybe a little crazier even. And then 1942 is a shooter, so you're in a plane and you're shooting other planes. It's like a war game shooter. Found some Atari 2600 games as well. Gopher. That looks like an educational game, doesn't it?
Yes.
Freeway. Laser Blast. And E.T., which is, like, famous for being really bad.
Yes. Okay.
What Pokemon games do you play? You play on the DS, right?
Yes, and that's pretty much Pokemon Black, 2, and White. I don't really play Black 2 that much.
I think I have Pokemon Black. I don't have White or Black. I don't have White 2 or Black 2, I don't think.
I hit B instead of A.
Yeah, in these old games, you don't use a lot of buttons. This one just B will use eventually, but it does something different. So I'm going to have you pause, so I don't want to get you hurt or anything. So I'm going to turn our volume down over here, since it's so loud. It's just loud in our ears. I don't know if it's loud in the live stream or not. Hopefully not. Volume. How's that?
That's
better?
Good.
Okay. Okay. So this is just your pause screen, since you can unpause it at any time. Your mom says she can spy on the babysitter now. She can keep an eye on what we're doing.
Nothing.
Yep, nothing in there now.
Yeah, I know, because you already got the story.
Already found it. I want to touch Link. Come here, you little... Oh! Go get that heart before it disappears. Run over there. There you go. Oh, missed it. Is the volume okay? Heather, my wife, is in the other room, like, listening to the live stream, seeing if it's all right. Are we louder than the music? Like, can you hear us over the music at least? So I should turn the music up a little bit in the background?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I turned it up, so let me know if it responds. Watch out, those guys shoot. That's what your mom said. So when I was little, you know, even now, I think I only beat this game without cheating once in my whole life. But there's a thing called the Game Genie that I had to use to beat it a lot, and it, like, lets you put in cheat codes that keep you from, like, getting hurt, and they give you infinite lives and stuff, and I wasn't very good at it. I always had to use that to beat the game. Heather, what'd you say? That's good, but can you hear the music at all?
Yeah, well, my ear was right up to the speaker.
But you're on your phone? Okay, I just don't want the music to be louder than us. Is my main... Okay, good. Thank you, Heather. I'm not talking to anybody, I swear. Heather's over there. Or not talking to anybody. My wife's super mean. Guess what, Jackson?
What?
Three people are watching us.
Yay!
Where's... Oh, cool. Nope, just two. I think it actually always counts as one, two. Like, every time I do it, I think it always counts one. And, like, maybe that's just us on it. I'm not really familiar with it. So there's maybe one person watching. Jackson, we're basically famous.
Kind of
famous?
Not really.
I just need more friends, that's the problem.
And you need more subs.
And more subs?
Yes.
I have like 3 subs on my YouTube channel, and I only have like 2 videos up there or something like that.
Wow.
One of my videos I have on there is about Dr. Pepper and all the different flavors of Dr. Pepper.
That was a fun time.
It was.
We drank a lot of Dr. Pepper.
I love this green screen. I like playing, waving my arms around and stuff. I wish. Ah, well. I said if we can't do very well at this game, we can go get the Game Genie and then we'll cheat and we'll get through some of it. That'll be kind of fun. Or we can switch games too. But I think this is gonna be your favorite game from the ones you brought over. I think our outlines are still a little fuzzy. I'll have to figure out how to make our outlines better. Frustrating, isn't it?
Yes, very.
You mind if I try once here?
Yeah.
See how far we can get through. I'll have to bring out some of my other game stuff too, because we have a big handful of games we can pick from. Oh, this controller is not very easy to use, is it? Let's blame the controller. It's not us being bad, it's the controller's fault.
Yeah, right.
Oh, nope, it's definitely the controller. Yep, that's it. I have another controller here we can try too. Let's switch it just to see if it's easier. So right now we're actually using, this is called a Retron 1, I think, and it just plays old Nintendo games. I have a regular Nintendo, but it doesn't always work very well, so I thought this would be easier. So we'll see if we can. It's probably gonna mess it up, isn't it?
Yep.
Yep. Oh, yep. Sorry. Power it off for a second and then I'll... It's okay, it saves your game. This is the first video game, at least that I'm aware of, like in cartridge form, that actually saves your game. Before this, you didn't get to save. You just had to use passwords. Some games had old password systems that you used. This controller, I think, is a little bit better. You can use this part to move around, but I think it's easier just to use the black part on the outside.
Can you go diagonal?
No, not in most games. Like this one, you can't go diagonal no matter what. But it's just a little easier to use. Go ahead and feel it. I think it's easier controller to use. So like I said, if you use the black buttons on the outside, it's a little easier. But you can also, if you press down on that, you can use that circle too.
Oh, I like this better.
It feels better, doesn't it?
Yeah, plus you don't have to use strength.
And then... you'll use the top two buttons on this one. Oh, it started us over. It's okay. All we have is the sword. So while you play around, you see how we're kind of like speckly? Like our pictures on the TV are kind of speckly? I'm going to try to fix that while you play around. Hopefully I don't ruin anything. Sorry.
Wait. Dang it. Camouflage.
Nobody will ever find him there.
Can't find me.
Nothing ever comes on that screen. That's your safe screen. The best part about like screens like that is you can stand in the doorway and then you can shoot your swords and then if something comes at you and you can hop back in real quick to save yourself. Hopefully that one gives you a heart. Alright, I'm gonna try to fix some of our speckly picture over there.
Nope, nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Try going up, I think, so you don't have to deal with that guy in the water, and those other things are kind of hard to kill, too. Alright, our picture's gonna get ugly and stuff for a few minutes. Oh, yep, sorry. Sorry. Well, that's not so bad. Okay, I think. Maybe we're a little less speckly. Man, that stuff's expensive.
That sounds good for dinner.
Do you want anything to eat? We have.
No.
We don't have a whole lot. We probably have a lot of frozen pizza. That's what I eat. Or there's some leftover pepperoni pizza or cheese pizza maybe from Pizza.
I don't really eat pizza at all.
You. What? You don't eat pizza?
True.
Do you eat Mexican food?
Yeah.
Alright, what's better? There's a right answer to this question. What's better, a taco or a quesadilla? There's a right answer.
For you, maybe.
No, there is a right answer for everybody.
Taco.
No!
How?
It's the quesadilla. I love quesadillas.
They're just for you.
I love quesadillas, man.
I don't know.
Even nasty Taco Bell quesadillas, I love. I heard you like going to Qdoba, though. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Heather, what do you think? No, for dinner. Heather likes quesadillas better than tacos, for the record, which is important to know about people.
I also have a
chorizo. I want pizza, I think. I think I'd rather have a pizza. I don't know if he's gonna love chorizo y huevos.
What?
It's something that Heather likes, but I really don't. So when you get that thing, it stops everything else on the screen, so you'll get them. It's super handy. Just that one screen, though, the next screen, everything comes back alive. Stay away from him when you can shoot it. If you stay farther away from him, so you're safer, and just try to shoot at him across the screen, and it kind of saves yourself. Shoot at him from a distance.
Some of them.
Oh, get him. Oh, way to go back. Safe move. Those things are pains that pop up and you don't know where they're going to pop up.
They're like dittos.
Dittos?
From Pokemon.
Did you play Pokemon Go a lot, or are you still playing that?
No.
I played it for a little bit. Heather played it for a long time, but then it got cold and we stopped walking. We don't like going outside in the cold. Hopefully, I have a 3DS. Hopefully I get Sun and Moon sometime. I'm excited about trying one of those.
Oh yeah, Sun and Moon.
I'm pretty excited about them.
Me too. I hope I get like a 2DS for Christmas.
Yeah, 2DS or 3DS?
Yeah, they're exact same, basically.
I kind of like the 2DS just because I don't really use the 3D on mine ever because it gives me a headache. So I don't ever use the 3D, but I also like that the 3DS opens and closes.
If you're a kid, you can't use the 3D.
The 3D part anyway.
Till you're like 12.
It's not really good for your eyes, I don't think, and it kind of makes me sick and gives me a headache, so I don't ever use it. So I wish I would have got a 2DS because it's cheaper, but I like having the 3DS because it folds closed too, so either one. 3DS is a little more expensive. Alright, so now you have bombs with your B button. And so you can drop bombs. They're kind of... We don't have very many. We only have 4, so you don't want to waste them, but they're there when we need them. And so when you have full health like this, and you can shoot across the screen. And then you can stay away from them a little bit and not get hurt, hopefully.
Like some, when they fall, there's no way to get them.
What's that?
Like if it falls on a rock, there's no way to get them.
When they get up there, you can't really get it very easy. Later, if you have a bow and arrow, you can. It'll if one of the clocks fell up there in the rocks or whatever, you get a bow and arrow that'll shoot it, and that's kind of helpful.
Yeah.
I think that's lays later. So we need all the money we can get. Nice, so we can pull out a game cheat later too, and we can cheat a little bit, and that'll make stuff easy.
Yay.
Everybody always picked on me, but I loved using the game cheat just to try to burn through games fast.
Yep.
Stand here and fire and fire.
I
and
like
fire.
Hacking.
You like hacking with Minecraft?
No, like hacking with vending machines.
Oh.
They're actually very easy, surprisingly.
I thought, do you ever use mods with Minecraft?
Nope, because you can't really get on mod.
You can't really do it on the tablet, or?
Yeah, you can't do it on Pocket Edition. You can only use mods on computer, which I have my computer, but I don't really use it because I'm not that used to it.
Yeah? It's probably easier just to pick up and play on the tablet.
Yes. All you have to really know is the controls and just tapping really fast.
All the buttons are on the tablet, so you can just tap on it there?
Yeah.
I have never played Minecraft ever. I wouldn't mind trying, but I've never played it.
It's pretty nice.
I like Dragon Warrior a lot. Dragon Quest on PlayStation 4. I don't have PlayStation 4 either, but there's a Dragon Quest Builders game that's just a Minecraft ripoff. I thought maybe I'd try that at some point. Alright, let's get a Game Genie. Let's give ourselves a leg up here. I'll be right back. I'm going to go grab a Game Genie.
Okay.
You go ahead and keep playing around, or you can sit and wait. It doesn't matter to me either way.
I go right here.
So
this is what it looks like over here, like, just for other people watching it, that's what they see?
It's kind of far behind.
Yeah, I think it's probably 10 seconds behind or so.
Why?
But this is what they would see. Oh, 20, 10, 20 seconds.
That's not 10, I can tell you that.
And then, so you can, like, put links up here. So what I would like to do when I do streams and stuff, I'm going to keep a link to Extra Life over here, which is, like, a charity where... So, a couple of weeks ago, we had a marathon, a game marathon, where I had to play video games for 24 straight hours. It was a long time.
Oh.
Yeah, it was crazy. But then all the money you raise for that goes to Extra Life, and then the money that they raise, it goes to Children's Miracle Network hospitals, so hospitals that specialize in like, helping kids and stuff.
So like, you having fun helps kids, basically.
Right, so we play video games, and people donate to us while we're playing video games and stuff, and then... That gets to go to Children's Miracle Network. So I'm going to keep that link up there, like when I do my live streams, and hopefully people will go there and they can donate money to Extra Life. I'm sure they won't because like nobody's really watching us, but when we get super famous someday, everybody will do it. You can put links to other stuff up there too. I just thought that's what I wanted to do this time. Alright, do you want to use the Game Genie?
Sure.
You ever seen one of these before?
Never.
It's kind of weird looking, isn't it? This is just how we had to, back in the day, how you had to cheat. Like, this was your cheat codes. So now a lot of games you can just punch in cheat codes right on your controller into the game. And you couldn't do that back then. This was the cheat device. I said, I'm not very good at a lot of video games. So I had to cheat to beat a lot of them, to be honest.
Wow.
I know it. I'll get better someday. So you use this to type in codes. So I'm going to find some codes for us. Legend. And it's a really slow, boring process. So the okay. You mind if I type them in?
Sure.
Don't take damage from anything. We definitely need that.
Yes.
Because we take damage from a lot of stuff. So you have to be selective because you only get 3 codes. Are you sad that football's over?
Yes.
Football's my favorite sport. I hate that it's close to over already. Alright. So don't take damage.
Right.
Let's do don't lose rubies when... So don't lose rubies when buying or all items for free. I wonder which one we should do. So don't lose rubies when buying. I think you still have to have, like, if it costs 100, you have to have 100 to buy it still. But then when you buy it, you don't lose the rubies.
Yeah, true.
And then other one, all items for free, it takes up both of our other slots. So then we can't have as many codes in there. So I think let's do don't lose rubies and infinite bombs. Let's do those two.
Yeah.
These codes, when you bought this thing, the codes came in a book. But then I used the book so much that, like, all the pages started to fall out.
Gosh.
I know, the horrors of not having technology. Do you ever play football video games at all?
No.
There's a couple of football video games on the Nintendo, like the one I played the other day that you watched, and some stuff like that that are pretty fun. C-E-Z-V-O-V-K. S-V. S-C-V-X. That green shirt was a good idea. I'm glad you thought of that. Thanks,
handsome. No, actually, you told me that.
I asked your mom if she had, and then I forgot. I have a long sleeve one too, so we could be all invisible, but like our hands and stuff, that'd be cool.
And obviously our head.
And our faces, and we'd just be floating. Well, if we play like this, so you can't see our hands and stuff, then we'll just be floating heads on the screen.
Well, you can see the outline of the body.
Yeah, you can. You can. We can adjust the settings to sort of help get rid of that, but it'll probably make like our faces fuzzy and too. But we'll play around with it. It'll be fun. Oh. Oh, come on. This is what old technology does to you. Drives you insane.
Boo.
I know it.
It's a poo.
This stuff is 5 years older than I am, which is pretty crazy. All right, let me try one more time. Hopefully we can get it to work. So I also thought about emulating, which is basically playing the same game that we're playing here, but playing it on the computer, like just playing it on the computer instead of here. But then instead of using, like, real controllers and stuff, we have to use PC controllers, so it's not quite as fun. It doesn't feel quite as good. But the picture and stuff is a little clearer and everything. Are you looking at the microphone there?
So,
this is just an extension cable is all that is.
Wait, so you can play two-player...
Not for this game, but there's a lot, like, we can play other games that are two-player, like there's football games and stuff. This game doesn't have a two-player, but there's a lot of other games that do, so we can try
The new Legend of Zelda's are so much better.
Yeah, there again, this is the very first one, so we didn't even know what this was going to be like. This came out in, like, 1987 or something, and I wasn't even born yet, but it was, like, one of the most successful games ever when it first came out. Some of my favorite two-player games on Nintendo are football games. There's one football game where you can actually even play four players if you have the hookups and everything. I always wanted to try to play that with four players. We'll have to have two other people over sometime.
I know someone.
Somebody else that would come play football with us?
Yep.
Awesome. We'll get him and we'll make Heather play with us. That'll be fun.
Yeah, his mom is your wife's name.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Right across the street from me.
Oh, is that the neighbor that's in... Is he in your class or is he just close to in your class?
Well, in fourth grade, you switch classes. It's not like one teacher teaches reading, one teacher teaches math, and, like, I do reading in the morning, and then I do math and science in the afternoon and grammar in the morning.
And so you're not with the same classmates all day? You're with different classmates, sort of?
Well,
different times?
No.
Oh, no, you're with the same class all day, but you're never with the other half of the fourth grade.
Yes.
Okay, I get what
because
you're saying.
Because it's not just one teacher teaches math, science, and everything. Math and everything else. It's one teaches a few things, and the other teaches, like, science and math.
And so you go half the day, and then you flip-flop teachers, kind of?
Yes.
Okay. We can emulate this, so we can play it up there with a PC controller just on the PC. We can switch games, or we can just pop it out and stop cheating or whatever. Whatever you want to do. I'm having trouble getting the cheat to work. Getting the game genie to work. But you can cheat if you emulate it. What's that?
Oh, I see the game.
Yep. These are here. I have other games in the bedroom over there too, so we can like pause the stream. And we can go find other games in there, too. I have a pretty big stack.
Have you ever tried this game?
It's a little bit like Zelda, actually. It's almost the same thing. I don't want to say the same thing, but it's quite a bit like Zelda.
So, basically, there's two Zeldas.
There's several games like Zelda on the Nintendo. There's probably four or five that are pretty similar to Zelda. This one's just like it's kind of an easy-to-get-used-to shooter game. You're an airplane and you're shooting. You want to try that one?
Sure.
It's worth a try, I think. I said Zelda was really, really popular, so a lot of other companies made their own Zelda games, kind of. Alright, this one's a two-player game. I don't know how. I guess we'll find out. This one does like that dive roll, and this one shoots.
Wait, so
I think this one's gonna be the shoot. That one, it hasn't started yet, it's just doing that. Alright, so it's me this time. I guess we're just competing for points.
Yep. Oh, there's another game that's basically the same exact thing.
Yep, this is just called a vertical shooter. It's vertical because we're going up and down, and shooter because you're shooting stuff. And there's quite a bit of few games like this on the Nintendo too.
Oh, no, there's a different one on like phones, tablets, and like that.
Do you play a lot of games on your phone and tablet?
On my iPad, but not really on the phone. And then the game, Minecraft, you have to buy on Steam. And you don't have to buy it on Apple, though.
Is it better or worse if you buy it on app?
Apple, it's free. And then Samsung, it is a few dollars.
Oh, okay. I didn't know it was free with Apple. That's kind of cool. And so you use the dive roll, the other button, you use that just when you're in danger and you want to get out of the way of something. I'm not very good at this game here, but I wish you could play two players on the same screen so we could help each other since I'm bad at it here.
So like, B shoots.
Yep, B shoots. And then A does that roll thing and that gets you like out of danger. But I think you only have a certain number of those. Like, I don't think you can just keep doing that. Oh, the music to this game is terrible, isn't it? Just that beeping. It's horrible music.
I know.
Yeah. I think that's a power-up thing there. If you fly over it, that... Oh.
Frick.
It's like there when you're about to get hit. That's when I think you'll want to press the A button. So you can, it like kind of loops you out of the danger. I'll try it once here. So when they're coming at you or shooting at you and then you get out of the way. Like I said, you only have two or three of them. I think that's what the R in the bottom right corner. I think that's the number of those moves that you have. I think you can only do it like two more times in my case. I cannot get over how awful this beeping sound is. It is. I'm going to take the headphones off. Alright, like I said, when we get bored here, I'll bring out a stack of my other Nintendo games and we can pick from those too. There's a lot of them in there.
Nintendo games, I'm guessing, are a lot cheaper than newer games now.
So like these old Nintendo games,
yeah.
Some of them, like the cheapest Nintendo game is going to be like $4 or $5, but then there are some that are really, really rare. So I finished the stage. And so some of the ones that are really, really rare are way more expensive. So kind of both. Some Nintendo games are pretty cheap, but people collect them and they like to keep them and hold them. So then they're very, very rare. I think the most expensive one I have might be worth, the most expensive Nintendo game might be worth $100, $120 or something. Just for one game, and it's called Dragon Warrior 4.
On the Nintendo?
On the regular Nintendo, yep. I think the most expensive game I have for anything is on the PlayStation. That's the one that you dug out of, I think it was your uncle's house. You dug an old PlayStation. Were you part of that when he was cleaning?
Nope. They actually did it.
Your dad and his brother? Or was it your mom's brother? I forget.
He is my mom's brother. My dad had a brother and a sister.
Okay.
So there's lots of boys.
And lots of boys for sure.
Yeah, also they had a boy dog. Oh. Only two girls in the entire house.
My dad just has one sister. So his mom and his dad and his sister. But then my mom has seven brothers and sisters. You're getting the hang of it. Like I said, anytime you get in trouble, you hit that A button and let them roll out. Even we blink every time it types. Our pictures are blinking every time it types. Oh, gotta get ready to go again. Oh, I might have to take my earphones out. This is horrible.
Yeah, taking mine out.
Who thought this was a good idea for music, Capcom?
Wait.
I don't know what you're doing, but I don't like it. No, you keep that away from me. Get away. It's terrible.
Mess him up.
Can you just... I'm trying to picture, like... So they had to have a meeting about making this game or something. And they're like, well, what should the music in the background be? And then somebody's like, how about just... What if it just beeps a whole lot? How's that?
Yeah, like, yeah!
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea.
Nope.
Said nobody ever. What a...
You can make someone deaf.
Oh, actually, it's me again. Here you go. Because you died, you used all your lives. I got an extra life. I'll hold this one here. Yeah, I'm taking that out. That's horrible. I wonder if anybody watching can hear Heather in the background talking to the dog.
That'd be funny.
Alright, we're gonna reset so you can try again while you play. I'm gonna switch our background to something else, just for giggles. Scrunch this up a little bit. America!
No, when I leaned towards the wall, I go outside. When I leaned towards you,
then it's fine.
I'm going
yeah.
in.
America. And then, like, you can move our picture and stuff too. Whoops, wrong one. Dropped in moves. Send the screen. So you can move us like all over the screen too. Or hold on. Let's.
What's going on?
Awesome. Now we're ninjas. We're playing from the ceiling.
Ah!
Well, that's kind of sickening almost. Where's the edge there? There it is. I can't figure out how to make my hands go. Your green shirt.
Go invisible.
Going invisible? Oh, let me find my green shirt. Put it on over top.
Mine's more invisible.
Yeah, I think yours is better. I might have to adjust the settings. Oh yeah, mine looks terrible. People, like when I was little, I always wanted to play Zelda just because it has a gold cartridge, and I thought that was cool. So that's why I always wanted to play Zelda. I just thought the golden cartridge was cool looking. I think a lot of other kids
like all the colors I could have chose.
Yeah.
Gold was the answer.
Shiny gold, yeah, that's going to catch everybody's attention, right?
Yep. And it did.
Oh yeah, it worked. Alright, so we picked out another stack of games here. Sure. Which one do you need to do first?
Five games. Dodgeball.
Dodgeball. Dodgeball is pretty fun. These are our other choices there if you're interested. We'll play. We'll test them all a little bit. We only play each one a couple minutes and we'll move on. This is one of my favorite games on Nintendo. It's a little hard to get a hang of. Okay. So you're going to be first player because that controller is better, right? So go ahead and start. You're still an invisible floating head, you know that?
Yeah.
So go ahead and get set. So we're just going to do versus play. And then we'll do it on easy. Oh, this picture's terrible. Alright, so you probably want to be... You probably want to be Team USA, I imagine. They're
yes.
Probably the best. And we've got an American background, so it fits.
Yes.
I wonder why the scan lines, usually it doesn't, like the vertical scan lines, usually those don't show up. I wonder why those show up here. I'll be Iceland, I guess. So here, the ones, those are the three players that are going to be on the field, like throwing the ball at each other. And then the other numbers stand on the outside, like out of bounds, and they pick up balls that go out of bounds and stuff, so...
Okay.
It really doesn't matter too much, but if you just want to pick the three names that you want playing on the inside. So when you get to a name you like, you hit this button here, the A button.
Okay.
And then that'll give them a number.
Yeah.
So I think on Dodgeball, I think you want Randy. So you go up to Randy. You want to switch seats? This one's easier to see. You can't see it on the camera, but there's a lamppost right here.
I'm used to just...
Oh, so if you... There's a lever under here to raise you up.
Oh. No, I'm not used to, so easy to roll.
To roll around?
Yes.
Why don't you raise yourself up so you're a little more on my level? This makes me look too big. Even farther if you can. Is that all the way? There we go.
That's all the way.
There we go, now we're on the level playing field. The chair's giving you away though, you can tell you're not invisible. Cover it up as much as you can.
I don't know.
I like the music to this game. You want a headphone? Mm. I like the one to this game a lot. Here we go. There's a left one. Wonder. Let's get that to stay up here. Maybe that'll be easier. Alright, try it now. Alright, so go to Randy. There you go. Now hit the A. And then Sam. You want Sam up there too. There you go. And the third one doesn't matter too much. Whatever name you think looks cool. And now you just keep hitting A. Hit A three more times. And that's putting them. That's going to put them around the outside of the screen. So hit A three more times. There you go. Alright, so you have the ball. And so to... Let me think. I think A passes. So A will pass it to somebody that you're facing. So it'll even pass it to the guys on this side of the screen over here. Like it'll pass it to that guy up there standing out of bounds. Or if you turn around, it'll pass it to one of your guys. B throws it. So if you hit A right now, it'll pass it. My fat head's in the way. So you can't see it because I'm in the way, but your guy has the ball right now. So hit A and he'll pass it. This one's A. That's the pass button. That's okay. It's still in play. So you go pick it up. So walk up to it. Now walk over. Now hit A. There you go. And so now you can throw it at me if you want. Hit that B button. Oh, that's the A button and the pass button. So you can just pass it back and forth to yourself if you want. You can't go all the way over. That's as far as your guy can go. There you go. Now hit B and throw it at my guy. Oh.
Hit me.
Try it again. We might have to move our picture so we can see.
Bad placement.
Yeah. We'll flip ourselves upside down this time. We'll be able to see. So that's as far over as you can go. So now you want to pass it or throw it.
So B?
B will throw it at one of my guys. A will pass it to your guy. So you took 2 points of his energy away. Their energy's up at the top there. And so it disappears as you get hurt. So now the ball's on my side. So I can jump and pass it. Throw it at you, and then you can catch it. So this game's kind of hard to get the hang of. There's a lot of stuff you can do. If you press B when I throw it at you, he'll catch it, or he'll try. So if you throw it at me and I press B, my guy's gonna try to catch it.
So
if you press B to throw it at me, oh, I didn't do it then. See, now you get to pick it back up and throw it again then. There's more to this game, too. You can run and do special throws and stuff. That's where it gets fun. Alright, I'm going to show you the running special throw.
Pow!
Oh, nope, didn't work. So when you threw a special, the ball, like, blinks and sometimes it'll do crazy stuff.
This is a volleyball.
It's sort of, yeah, it's a weird dodgeball game, isn't it? So that time I caught it. You just have to time it right. Alright, so to run, you have to double tap a button. So, like, I have to double tap it. Oh, nice catch. Ow!
Yay.
Hey! Alright, special time. Oh, it missed. That was anticlimactic.
Yes, you
are. I can't do the special. Give it. Give it. Ow. Ow.
That's what you did. No.
I can't make the special work.
No.
Oh, you dodged it.
Somehow.
Ouch. Out and just kind of blinks and disappears a whole bunch.
So, double tap.
If you double tap, you'll run. There you go. You see that? So that's his special. It goes through them all like a frisbee, kind of. Ow. Now it's on, sucker.
No, it isn't.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Your soul isn't.
Oh, you better hurry up and get it. So you gotta grab it before it goes out of bounds, like my guy can almost get it there. Alright, bring it on.
Wait.
Get that double tap. Got it!
Dang it! I don't like you.
Oops. So then when it goes out of bounds, my player can catch it. Pass to somebody else. Oh, that was pointless, wasn't it?
Yep.
Look at Charlie watching.
Like, aww.
What's going on?
Hey.
It knocked him through the screen. Alright, you're one guy down now.
Hacker.
I don't like that one because it disappears and you can't tell where it goes. Catch it! Oh.
Come on!
I did come on, Nero. Yeah! That's good that you figured out the special part. You see his little angel float up? What I don't like about this game is that flicker is really bad. Like, all the characters and stuff flicker.
Yes, it's hard.
It's hard to see. It's kind of hard to get used to that game, isn't it?
Yes.
All the different button combinations.
Yes.
Al Powers wants to know what's going on tonight. Should I have him come over?
If he wants. Alright, you wanna try another one? And Charlie didn't mess down it like what he said.
One you want to play?
They're all pretty hard. Let's save the football ones for last, because I think we're going to have fun with those. So let's play one of these two. I'll narrow it down. You pick the last here.
Oops.
That's all right. You pick between these two. Star Wars or Ninja Gaiden?
That's a perfect example of what's the flaw with the new systems. If you drop new games...
Goner. Sorry, I'm eating pizza. Alright, let's play some Star Wars. This is a one-player one, but...
Become Jedis.
Try our best, at least. Did you like the newest movie?
No, I haven't seen it yet.
I haven't seen it.
I've only seen one, actually.
There's a spinoff coming this year, right? A spinoff movie? I don't remember what it's called.
I've only seen one Star Wars movie.
Which one was it?
The very first one.
The very first one?
Yeah.
This is just a one player. Other one. I'll take this one here. Charlie's not very happy because we're all ignoring him. Now this under here like this. There you go. Hey, Charlie. You let me down. I'm gonna reach across and I'm gonna drag us over to the other side of the screen so we're out of the way. You're invisible, so that helps. There, now I'm a little more out of the way. Our dumb headphones.
I need lots of stars.
Alright. Or you can keep watching stars if you want, I guess.
Wait, so...
Let's see if I remember how to get started on this one. Okay. So this button jumps, and this button shoots.
So A jumps in.
And B shoots.
And then it's like normal.
Yep.
So it's basically Mario.
Mm-hmm. Don't fall off those platforms. Your invisible shirt still freaking me out. Charlie wants my pizza. Jump quick! So when you fall down there, you still have a chance to jump back up, but I don't know if you can jump high enough. Like Mario, but way harder. Now go. Go quick. Go quick. Quick, quick, quick. Oh.
How are you supposed to make that gap?
It's gonna take a good jump. Let me give it a shot here. I'll try. I don't know if I can do it or not. You just have to get a running start. Look at Charlie.
Charlie's breaking.
Heather, look at him.
Damn it. I ate B instead of A.
Nice catch, buddy. To get such a good running start. That's the worst part about Nintendo games is they're so hard. And they don't have tutorials like new games do where they walk you through and teach you how to do stuff.
They just launch you straight in.
What's that?
They just launch you straight into
it. Yep. You just go in and then you're stuck. I wish you could jump high enough to get back out. I'm gonna try
so
one here. Yeah, it is. Maybe it's good for you, right? It teaches you to get frustrated at stuff. I don't know.
Yes.
Keep hitting those things. Oh, come on.
They never respawn.
0% completion. We're really bad at this game, you know it?
Yep.
We'll each give it one more try here, and then we'll move on to something else.
Okay. You're a lot better at this than me.
I'm just trying to run through without thinking much. Uh-oh. No, get up. Oh, whew. Ah, some kind of blaster. Alright, so now you gotta fly somewhere. Do you wanna fly around a little bit?
Sure.
I think if you go too fast, you'll bump into stuff and it'll take your life away, so be careful. I think. We're just looking for another cave or something to go into. Wonder why the picture's so bad. Do you have cannons or anything?
Nope.
Well,
You could also use B to go faster.
There you go.
Yay! This is a lot smaller.
Oh, whoops. I guess you fell too far and you hurt.
Yep.
I bet you can duck and shoot it with the down arrow. So hit down and hold down, and then shoot.
Okay. Or I could.
Or you could jump and shoot him from there. That might be kind of hard. Oh man. Wait a minute. What's that thing? Oh, good. All the pizza's gone, Charlie. I'm sorry. It's all gone. He's so disappointed. Can we please make more pizza?
Pow! I found a shortcut. You jump and you land on that one.
That makes it a little easier, doesn't it?
You don't have to go through a lot.
Didn't have to go through that mess at the bottom?
Yep.
Wonder what that thing is.
Wonder what it does.
Is it a different blaster? Shoot your gun. Oh, same blaster. You're still alive somehow. I don't know how, you have no energy left. Magic! I guess you're supposed to jump to. There you go.
Kill it!
Yeah, you got it. There you go. Oh, he's dead. Did you hear him explode?
That grubs 3%!
3%! That's 3 more percent than we had a minute ago. Success.
Success, yeah.
That deserves a dab.
Mm.
I just wanted to steal the controller from you while you were dabbing.
That was
the goal. Mm. Right. Oh, I messed up already.
See, it's a shortcut.
Oh, stop hurting me. Oh, nothing over there.
See, I told you that thing was a shortcut.
Yeah, I should've just gone straight over there. I should listen better, you know?
Yep.
At least that's what Heather tells me.
What are you doing?
Hey, Charlie, come here.
Okay.
Dog, he's digging around by the presents.
That dog.
Oh, whoops.
No, I keep fart. And you blame the dog.
Oh, I blame the dog for everything. Anytime I can't get my work done or anything at all, I blame the dog. It's your fault.
So Surprisingly, I haven't farted yet.
Not haven't farted to blame it on the dog yet? Yeah, the only part of jumping down there is it hurts you a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, well, you didn't die. Now go up and left and get whatever that thing is. That looks like health. Yeah, Charlie?
Yeah, it was health.
Wonder, can you walk on the bottom or does it hurt? Wants some attention.
What is this?
Oh, I don't know.
What is this bike?
Just a rock.
It looks like a bike.
Does it? I don't know. I think it's just a rock.
See, like, the little wheels. How do you not see them?
This looks like a small tank, maybe? I don't know.
Who knows?
Who knows what it's there for? Just barely. Look at how much life you got.
Oh, ba-doing, ba-doing.
It was while watching my husband eat 9 hard-boiled eggs in one sitting that I realized I'd achieved my childhood dream of marrying Gaston.
And
I think Gaston actually eats 5 dozen eggs, and he's roughly the size of a bunch. You almost made it to the end that time. Huh? You almost made it to the end. He makes a really loud crash for a small guy.
Yes,
when he lands, it sounds like an earthquake. But he looks, he's just a kid, it's just Luke. You lived. Oh.
Dang.
Still at 3%. It's kind of cool that a game this old has your percent completion, though.
Yes. Very surprising.
You want to switch to some Ninja Gaiden? You have to reach for that. Alright, let's get some. So you power it off first, and then you have to pull it pretty hard. Go ahead and give it a good pull. Stupid. The stupid Retron one, the games are stuck in there so tight you literally have to pull with all your effort.
Yes.
To make it work.
And then it's super easy to get them
in. Even getting them in is kind of tricky. You have to pop it pretty good. It's just because it's an old cheap thing, not the real Nintendo. So this game is really, really hard and I'm bad at it, but it has some of my favorite music for a video game, I think. There you go.
No, this is left one. Yes.
I like the music for this game a lot. So it doesn't look like much now, but the live video kind of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, in 1987 or whenever this was made was really crazy. No games were really doing that before. And then I skip it. I don't know why. I should have just let you watch it.
Right.
Press the start button. There you go. Basically, you're a ninja trying to get through the level. So one button swipes a sword, and the other button jumps.
A is jump, B is...
B is the sword swipe. The flicker is really bad. We might have to emulate and play it on the PC just so the flicker isn't so bad. Like, every time you get hit when you disappear completely, it really shouldn't do that quite that bad. You're still just a floating head, that's funny. Like I'm holding your head in my hand. Like, how do I? That, there we go. Heather, look.
No, recording is it?
Does it work as well?
No.
Your own, yeah, it's just like put your own hands up like this. There you go. You're holding your own head up.
Or if you're sitting on the other side, you can get like a board or something to hold it from out of the screen.
Yeah, that'd be fun. Alright, so you have to jump on top of that pipe thing. Whatever that is. And so if you swipe those orange things, those orange balls with your sword, it give you like power-ups. So yeah, this game's crazy hard, how hard it is just in the first level. I think on this one I can only get to the third level. And there's, I don't know how many levels there is, but there's a lot more than three.
Somehow I got out there.
I don't know how it worked, but it worked. Squat, you get down, hit the down button. Just like you did the down and shoot last time. There you go.
There.
I don't remember how to use them though. Down and B maybe? Like if you... I don't remember how to use them. Maybe it's up and B, try that. Okay, it's doing it, you just can't see it because the flicker is really bad. But it spits out like spinning fire type thing. I can't believe the flicker is so bad on this. It's annoying. If anybody has suggestions.
I feel like you could Goomba stomp.
So we might have to emulate just because the picture is so bad.
Yeah, it's very low on there.
Yeah, it's tough to see. Like but, I said, when he does the special move and you can't even see it, that's kind of dumb.
Yeah.
It's like try up and B again. See there, he's like throwing a shuriken and you can't even see it because it's bad. Do you want me to show you what emulating it is?
What?
To play it on the computer and emulate it, so instead of playing it on this thing, you play it on the computer.
It's not that fun, I'm guessing.
It's right, it's the exact same game, it just might have better picture. But it's the exact same game and everything. So now if you hit A, you'll jump off of it. And so you can like jump backwards to that pipe thing. Now you crawl up higher, and then you jump over. There you go. There you go.
Ding. Ding.
Dumb bats. Just keep coming out of nowhere. I've got to get down to get those guys. I'll scoot you a little bit this way. There you go. You're fine there.
Yeah.
When you bumped it earlier.
That call. I want to kill him so bad.
Just keep going forward. There's plenty more guys to get.
I can't. You can't hurt me.
Something.
I don't know. Got another snake. needs to figure out that part.
Oh, got lost a headphone. I wonder if they can hear Charlie in the background. Two of those has like extra guys in it. That one. Oh, I missed it though. It disappeared. It has like an extra guy. He's like a shadow guy that'll follow you around. And it's pretty helpful.
So you've already beat this one.
I've only beat this, like I can only get to level 3. And there's, I don't know how many levels there is in this game, but there's
thousands.
Five. No, like, probably 10 or so. I don't know.
Wow.
But, like I said, I can only get 2 level 3. I can't even beat level 3. It's one of the hardest games in the whole Nintendo, I think. In my opinion. Stop it. These guys are mean. Oops. I can't even see it. You can move that chair if you want to be, like, all invisible. I have another guy right now, Jackson. Like, I have that shadow guy I told you about.
Yeah.
But you can't even see him because the flicker is so bad.
I wonder if he does that.
That sniff thing he does.
That's not a sniff. It's a, like, of course he doesn't do it.
Charlie has allergies and she worries too much.
It's not allergies.
Do you want to try one of the football games or one of the other games?
Yeah.
That game. I like the music in that game a lot, but it's really hard. Work them muscles.
No, like once you get a little bit out, you can just.
Then it comes out.
Yeah.
Alright. Both of these are good games. This one's a better game. This one's a better game, but this one we can play on the same team.
No. I don't know.
Let's put this one's probably easier to learn.
Okay.
Let's do that one, I think. You can try to put it in there if you want. It's kind of a pain. Stuck it good? Okay, looks good.
That was actually really easy.
Good. Okay, so we're going to be on the same team, right?
This is the one you made on your last one, right?
Nope, that's the other one. The one that you watched me play?
Yeah.
That's the other one. This one is a little simpler. Like, easier to get the hang of. We're Seattle, we're gonna play Chicago. They're not even real teams, they're just fake teams, basically. Okay, so you and I are in the same team. That's the opposing team, that's not us. That's the bad guys. I think you're gonna return the kick, alright? So you're just gonna run up. We're playing up and down is the end zone. Oh, you just passed it, or you pitched it. Did you mean to do that?
No, I don't know.
I don't know which button it is, to be honest. Alright, so I'm the quarterback, and you can't see yourself very well, but you're this guy right here.
Okay.
Alright, so we're gonna snap it, and then we're gonna run to the left. Let's go to the left. Oh, it's too late.
I got far.
Didn't get very far. Alright, so you're like the blinky guy on the right side, right there, so I'm gonna go your way. Okay, and you block for me. There you go. Oh, see, you already got the hang of it. Alright, so then we can throw passes too. So, like, we'll both go to the right, and then you'll go just straight up, and then you'll stop, and I'll throw a pass to you. Alright. You're on the left side. To catch it, you just stand still. So you go left and then go straight up and then stop. Alright, stop right there. Wherever you're at. Uh-oh. Oh no, I threw a pick. He threw it to the wrong guy. So getting the hang of like throwing passes to each other is kind of hard. I think I was supposed to press A instead of B. Like, I think you were A and I hit B. Alright, so you're on the left. I'm on the right. And when they snap it, we're just going to try to tackle them. Uh-oh. You got a pick. You got a pick. You got a pick. Nice pick. Alright, let's try passing. Go left all the way to the sideline, to the left, and then go up, and then I'm going to throw it to you, okay? So left all the way to the sideline. Nope, farther. Now grab it. Oh, the other guy grabbed it, but that's okay. So when the ball's in the air, you'll have to come back and just touch it, sort of, and it'll catch it for you. You don't really have to hit anything. Alright, same thing. Go left all the way to the sideline, the whole way, and then go up, and I'll throw it. Alright, now come back to it. There you go. Now run up. Nice catch. That's all it is to it. Pretty easy football game to get the hang of.
Yep.
And then we can switch too, and then you can be quarterback and I can be a receiver too. Let's go left again. Let's throw another pass. I'm just going to run it. I'm pretty open. Hey, right, come back and block these guys. Oh!
I'm like all the way over here.
It's kind of hard. Well, it's kind of hard to decide where the other person's going. Let's go left again, I think. And then you go up for a pass, okay? Alright, come grab it. Oh, that guy stole it from you. That's okay, as long as somebody catches it.
On our team.
Yeah, somebody on our team this time. The first interception was mine. Which way you want to go, left or right?
Right.
Let's go right. Alright, go up. Girl! Just missed it. That's alright. Put down, man. Look how far the ball flies.
Wow.
And then they all scramble to it. Alright, second down and 10. Alright, let's go left. Go all the way to the sideline before you go up. All the way to the wide out of bounds. Alright, now go up. Come in and get it. Oh, that guy stole it again. That guy's always in the way.
Yeah.
Alright, third down and 7. Let's go to the right. I'm gonna run it this time, so block for me. Oh yeah, we got the 7, got the 7, got the 7, got the 7. First down. Do you want to listen to the music for it, or do you not care? It's okay, music. It's not my favorite, but it's alright.
Hopefully it's not that.
That same beeping stuff again. That was horrible. Uh-oh, it's starting without us. Alright, let's go left. Ready? Uh-oh. I'm gonna throw it. Alright, stop. Oh. Like I said, as long as somebody catches it. So we'll score a touchdown, and then on the next drive, I'll make you be quarterback, and I'll be the receiver.
Okay.
Left or right?
Let's go right.
Right, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, nice catch. Way to come back for it. Third down and 3. Just need 3 yards. Go to the sideline, and up. I might run it if it looks open. Nope, go out long. Oh no!
Why'd you do that?
I can't control where he passes. Like, he just kind of passes towards the angle that you're at. And so, I just have to press it and hope it works. Alright, still for a 3rd and 3, I think.
Yep.
Left. Over. Oh! I said you just have to make him get it, kind of touch it is all he has to do. Oh, turnover on downs. Alright, now we're on defense. So you see my guy's the 1 player, right here, and then yours is the 2 player over there. So what's a good idea is you see they have an A and a B. They have an A person and a B person. We each cover one. So I'm going to cover the B guy. You're going to cover the A guy. Can you see him?
Yeah.
Oh, and then the quarterback steals it and takes it. That's cheating, right? Alright, you're 2, you're in front. You cover the A player. I'll cover the B player on the far side. Oh, he's throwing a pass. Hey, nice pick. Way to go. Pick. Pick. Alright, do you want to be quarterback?
Sure.
Okay. Alright, so once you snap it, just go ahead and pick anything it didn't. So when you press A, it's going to snap it. But then if you press A or B, it's going to pass it. So be careful, alright? I'm A, the other guy is B. You just run it this time. Just run it. I'll block for you. 5 yards, get to him. Like I said, as soon as you touch one of those buttons, that's when he's gonna pass it. So here you're picking your play. Anything but punt. Oh, we ran out of time. That's okay. So go to the left and then run it again. We'll run. You just run up and I'll block. Yeah! There you go.
What?
Trucking. I always thought that the Seattle players look kind of like frogs for some reason. I don't know why.
Slimy.
Alright, so you pick any one of those plays. Alright, time ran out again. It's okay, it still picks something for you. Alright, let's run it one more time before we try passing. Run to the right. We'll try passing next time. Oh, I tried to block them off. Alright, so this time we're going to pass, alright? So I'm going to go to the sideline and you go to the same sideline.
So shot?
Yeah, that'll work. Short is what that one says. And then you're going to hit the A button, alright? That's important, the outside button.
So left?
Left. I'm going to go all the way to the sideline and we're going to hit A. Don't hit A till you get to the sideline. Now throw it. Oh, you must have crossed the line of scrimmage. I bet you crossed the line of scrimmage.
Yeah.
That's alright, we'll try it again. Third and five. Let's go left again. Same thing, though. Just make sure you don't cross the line of scrimmage before you throw it. Alright, throw it. Oh yeah, that guy caught it at least. I think we made the first down. Oh, not quite. Fourth down, so we're gonna kick a field goal, or we're gonna fake it. We're gonna fake the field goal. Alright, so all we're gonna do here, just press A and then hold down. Alright, just run right through the middle, okay?
So press A.
And then press down, and just run right through the middle. Oh, he kicked it. You have to sort of beat him, like you have to run before he gets there, or he still kicks it. That's alright, we're up 3-0. Yeah. Nux. Invisible Nux. Floating hand Nux. Alright, just so it's not confusing, I'm going to switch the controllers again, so you'll still be the 2 player on defense, okay? You'll always be player 2 on defense. Sounds like Heather's baking something, I wonder why. Heather, what are you baking? I'm starving. Alright, you cover B. You follow B, I'll follow A.
Timeout.
I wonder if they followed or if we did.
Probably.
You got B right behind the quarterback.
Okay.
Are they calling timeouts? Huh, maybe that was us. Alright, you got B though. He throws worse than I do. Alright, you cover B. I'll cover A. Oh, I missed the tackle! You would never miss a tackle like that, would you? No, probably never, right? Nah.
So
you cover A that this time, because he's closer to you. Basically, one of us is going to go left, and the other is going to go right most of the time. Alright, they're punting. They're in a punt formation. And I think you're going to return it, so when you catch it, just run down. This game used to be in an arcade, and so you and your buddy would have to stand next to each other in the arcade cabinet, like by the cabinet. Alright, do you want to be quarterback or receiver?
Receiver.
Okay.
I'm just gonna hold my hand away from the A and B.
Well, when you're the receiver, it doesn't matter too much. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I threw it right there. That's dumb. Alright, we're running out of time. Yeah. Let's call a timeout if we have one. Oh, we don't have one left. We gotta hurry if we're gonna score. Let's go right. Okay. I'm gonna run it, probably. Break the tackle. Hit those guys. Go left. Yeah, there you go. Anytime you hit them like that, it knocks some of them down. Oh, we must not have a timeout left. Wanna call a timeout? 6 seconds left.
Oh.
I don't know where we are. Oh, we're too far for a field goal. We're gonna run a fake punt. Alright, so just run straight down as soon as I hit it. Just go straight down. Alright, now block for me. Oh, we're... Maybe. Oh! That's alright, that's a good run. Alright, now it's halftime. That's a good run, though.
Okay, Rob.
Ah, This is the first game we might actually win that we played all day.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna be on defense again. So just hit down. Your guy was right next to mine, so if you hit down and run. Uh-oh. Oh no. That's alright, I like defense.
I didn't even see him. My guy was like...
Yeah, he was like hiding way up there.
Yeah.
Alright, you follow the one on the right bottom, and I'll follow the one on the left bottom. Oh, good tackle. Let me pick him up. I'll go left, you go right.
Wait,
oh, they're both going this way. Pick it off! Oh, so close to picking it off. I thought I had that one.
You're down.
That's alright, just gotta hold him. I got the left one, you got the right.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, I got that pick. Alright, you're gonna be the quarterback this time, right?
Okay.
Alright, here you go. Alright, now you gotta be careful of pressing those red buttons after we snap it.
Okay, sure.
Any one of these doesn't really matter too much. So let's go left, and if it looks clear, you just keep it and run, okay?
Okay.
Run it, run it, run it, run it. I'm gonna block for you. Oh yeah. Catch up, buddy. I want my guy to catch up real bad. Oh, good run though. Got like 15 yards out of that, I think.
Yay!
Oh, that's a punt. Don't do that one.
Come on.
That's fine, yeah. So, now let's try a pass this time. So you just run straight left to the sideline and then, then hit the outside of the A button. Now hit it. Oh, waited too long. When you cross the line of scrimmage and then you can't pass it anymore. So you just have to run straight left and don't run down before you pass it, right? Does that make sense? Alright, let's go do it to the right this time.
Okay.
Oh, I was out of bounds.
Oh, come on.
Alright, third and five, so let's just run it and get the first down, okay?
Okay.
So run to the right and I'll block for you.
Okay.
Yeah!
Oh.
I think we... Yeah. Alright, let's score a touchdown this time. We're gonna do it. Which way do you want to run?
Right.
Right it is. Let's go right.
Because the A and B are on us.
Good thinking. I'm gonna block for you. See. Oh, yeah! Get it! Get it! Get it!
Touchdown!
Watch how they dance.
No, in the other game, like,
they're on the ground crying. I'm gonna leave my headphone out just so I don't have to lean in so close. You can leave yours in or out, I don't care either. So here, if you just snap it and then let it go, he'll do the rest of the work. You just gotta hold it for the field goal. I do like the music for this one, but I don't like leaning over for the headphone. See, now I feel like I'm like stuck that way. I've been leaning in for like, so long.
Yeah.
Just cause I've been leaning in for the headphone so it didn't fall out.
Yeah.
Alright, so do you see your guy right to the left of mine? So just hit down right now. There you go. Oh, yeah.
Just keep my fingers.
Just keep it on there, even when you can't see him. Oh, there you are. See, you made it down this time. Let's switch your two-player on defense. I think that's the easiest to remember, is that you're always two-player on defense. All right, I'm going to cover B on the far outside. You cover A that's kind of inside of him. Oh. That's already made a good run. It feels like he got a long ways, but he really only got like 8 yards. Charlie's still pretty interested. Alright, I got B over here. Good tackle.
Good tackle.
Smashed him.
Trampled him.
Alright, I'm left, you're right. Oh, they're gonna throw it up the middle. Oh, I almost picked it off. At least I thought I did, maybe I didn't.
Just leave it.
That's
like, when it's going all the way over there, just leave it. We'll go all the way back.
Fourth and two. Hopefully they'll... Oh, they're not going to punt. They're going for it. I'm going to blitz. I'm going to go right down the middle. Oh, I missed him. I think I stopped him.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to be quarterback this time here. throw it to you, right? Go to the sideline and then go down. Alright, go down. Oh! Run, quick! That guy right next to me caught the ball. Like the guy right next to me.
That one guy.
Run all the way to the white. Like, don't go out into the white, but get all the way over there. So right, keep going right, keep going right, keep going. Now go down. There we go. Perfect. You can run a little farther than that too if you want, but not much, or the ball will fall in between.
You don't want to go out of the screen.
Let's go left. Yeah, don't go out of the screen. You won't be able to see it. I'm just going to run this one. Uh-oh, I picked a bad run. Good blocking. Look how many guys he knocked down.
A lot.
That's my favorite one. Like a whole crowd of them, and then you just smash them all. Alright, fourth and two. We got to get two. Let's go left. I'm just going to run it so we get it. No messing around.
We're winning by 10.
Every time I look and I see her invisible, it kind of scares me all over again. Let's go to the right.
Okay.
2 yards, 2 yards, 2 yards. Ah, got it.
Yeah, that's too much in 2 yards.
So easy, so easy. Alright, let's throw a pass this time.
Okay.
Go all the way to the sideline again and then up. Nice. Good job.
It looked like he's just running backwards.
Yeah, he's just getting like kind of stuck when all those other people touch him. Is it Monster Cookie? That is my duty as the male of the household. Nope. I can't do it right now. There's no time out. Hold it. Let's go left.
Put it on
and waste it? Heather, are you insane?
No, nice block. Physically on your plate. Nope.
Try this, like, please. Go, Jackson. Turn. Go left, Jackson. Go left. I don't even need your help. Can you just sit it in the bowl? Because there's a dog in here that really likes this stuff.
Jackson, don't get some. Don't worry.
I love monster cookies,
selfish.
Jackson. Have you ever had monster cookies? They're the ones with like M&M's and chocolate chips in them.